but before that, guys, please subscribe, like, comment, share, and turn on those post notifications. So today is my birthday, and happy Navratri to all of you guys. So if you want to wish me, please comment down below and wish me, and I'll be shouting out people from my next video. So if you want to get a part in it, please do subscribe, like, and comment that you have finished liking my video, sharing the video, and subscribing my channel. So today's video is gonna be awesome. But before that, guys, I'll be showing you my birthday outfit, and then you'll get on with the video. So guys, this is my birthday outfit. Hairband was given by my mom, and these slippers were given also by my mom. So today's video is all about getting ready with me. So it's a GRWM get ready with me, and I'm gonna be having a makeup look. So if you guys want to have that makeup look, you can follow my routine, otherwise it's your own choice. So let's get started. So guys, first I'll be showing you what palette I use, what brushes I use, and so let's show it. I'm going to be showing you now what I use. So I use this Hilary Rodas palette, and it has 70 eyeshadows. Then when you open it, you have 12 lip glosses on the top, a compact highlighter or contour, I'm really not sure about that, 4 blushes, brushes which I really kind of don't want to use because they're too much used, and you can use it once in a while, and there's a makeup sponge for compact. And then I use these Enamor brushes, and it's so amazing, guys. Like, the video is not sponsored, okay? And I use powder brush, blush brush, this eyeliner kind of a brush, I never use that. I use this eyeshadow brush and the lipstick brush or lip gloss brush or whatever, okay? So now let's get on with the look. So I'm going for a natural or a pinkish look, I'm really not sure. So I'll gradually tell you what I'm actually going for. So first, let's apply the compact. So I'll be right back after applying. So guys, I'm all done applying the compact. So now I'll be applying the eyeshadow. So I think I'm going for a pinkish look. So I'm going to be applying... Okay, just a moment. So I'll be applying this pink right here and this pink, these two pink with a base of peach. So it gives, you know, a pop-up look. So I'll be right back after applying one eye. And I'll be using, of course, this brush. And all of these are almost rose gold, and that's the color I wanted, and I got it as a gift. So guys, I did a little bit of change, as the other pink was a little light to me. Like, this pink was a little light to me. I applied this pink and this pink. So it went on really well. So this is how it looks like. So I've done one eye, and I'm applying, I think I'm going to apply shimmer. I think I'm going to apply this shimmer. So I'll see you right back after doing both eyes with the shimmer. Almost done with my eyeshadow. Like, I'm actually done. So here's a look. So how was it, guys? Please comment down below. Please don't judge, guys. I'm actually not a professional makeup artist or anyone. I'm just doing it for my happiness. So now I'm gonna go with my blush, and then with the highlighter, and then with the lipstick. So I think I'm going to apply the normal base kind of a blush, the basic one right there. So I'm going to be applying that. Take out the brush. Take some. So let's apply. I need the middle. I'll be right back after doing it. Okay. So guys, I'm almost done with my blush. So I think you can't really see it, but I'm done with it. So it's really, really light. And now I think I'm gonna do with my highlighter. I am really not sure if it's a highlighter, but I use it like a highlighter. So yeah. Right there. So I'll be right back after applying the highlighter. So guys, I use this palette, this mirror. You don't really care about the mirror, okay? And this brushes, and it comes in a pouch. So this was the brushes I used. So guys, right now I am gonna use this lipstick. It's kind of a dark lipstick, but I'm gonna apply really, really small. I mean, not small, like less coat, so that coat, not coat, like coat. Yeah. So this is gonna be my look. So I'm gonna apply this lipstick and be right back. So guys, I'm done with my makeup. This is how it looks like when I apply the lipstick. So I'll give you a final look. So yeah, so guys, I do love my makeup. So if you guys want to copy me, you can follow this, and if you don't, it's your wish. So yeah, so this is my final look. So guys, I enjoyed making this video, and it was an amazing and absolute fun video for me. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So what do you guys have to do? Please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. And please don't forget, I'll be shouting out people too. So if you guys want to join, you have to do the same. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and comment down below that you have finished doing all the three: sharing, liking, and subscribing. So see you guys in the next video. Bye.